tonight was good. I liked being able to perform a song that I have with RZA over, you know, in front of a Wu-Tang audience. Wu-Tang has a cult following. You know, when I perform that song, I'm able to tap into their cult following. I am Talib Kweli.
Yeah. Yeah. We sell crack to our own out the back of our homes. We smell the musk of the dusk and the crack of the dawn. We go through episodes too, like Attack of the Clones. Work till we break a bag and you hear the crack of the bone.
To get by, just to get by, just to get by, just to get by.
We are at the Forum in Los Angeles, the legendary Forum, and we are here for the Wu-Tang Clan concert featuring Casey Veggies and Pharoah March and Raz Cass and myself. This is the first time that I performed, maybe, you know, we Rock the Bells, maybe, you know. Doing Rock the Bells with Wu-Tang was sort of like opening for Wu-Tang, but this was more direct.
Melt in my mouth, they hot like the jail cell in the South before my nigga Core bailed me out.
Just to get by, just to get by, just to get by, just to get by. Do a
die like best. I mean, Black Star, that album completely redefined my life, redirected my life, and it was a culmination of a lot of creative energies and passion, and it was, you know, wasn't done in anticipation of anything. It was just an honest expression. But yeah, I mean, it completely revolutionized my life, the dropping of that album. Javoti Media is the name of my label, and it was named after my grandmother. And I put out my last few projects on Javoti. Gutter Rainbows, Prisoner Conscious, Gravitas. Put out an album with Reese, Refried Mac, which is Fleetwood Mac covers. Corey Moe's album, Take It or Leave It, we put out. Now we have an artist named Nico Is, Brazilian Argentinian artist from Orlando. His album is coming out in November, early November, called Brutus. He has a mixtape called Good Blood. He's one of the most creative artists I've seen in a while. We're putting out Reese's album. Jessica Care Moore is a poet from Detroit, who we're putting out a record with her. You know, we have a couple other things we're working on.
Your position is pivotal, I ain't bullshitting you now. Why would I lie just to get by? Just to get by, get fly. The TV got us reaching for stars.
A lot of the activism you see now is surrounded around the fact that people can actually film someone with their cell phone. And now you can see what people are talking about as opposed to just taking their word for it. It's like being able to see George Zimmerman shooting Trayvon, you know, and how that would change the way people saw that. You know, the things that are happening now in Ferguson, felt that it was important for me to go. I'm privileged enough to be able to make the type of decision. Not everybody can just pick up and go to a different city for a couple of days. And because I could, I felt like, you know, I had to lead by example and I had to go beyond tweeting about it. You know, tweeting about it makes you feel warm and fuzzy inside. Makes you feel like you're on the right side of history. But the people who have the power to do more don't do more, we can't really complain about stuff.
Some people try just